Our band is named after an event, a historical event, the Great Boy Boiling of 1857. It was a situation a bit messy where my great-great-great-granddad's cousin's best friend boiled some boys for dinner. They didn't really taste good, but like we can confirm this is real. We were all there. We were very young, but we were all there, okay? So that's the story of our band. I'll just introduce us real quick. So on the guitar is Mr. Dijon Mustard. Let's give it up for Lockie on the bass. Let's wait till he notices that part again. Yeah, okay, that's Matthias. TJ's playing drums. And I'm Finn. So. Oh, yeah, true. We can't, like, take away his privilege to speak. I mean, he doesn't really deserve one anyway, but he's from Nana, by the way, so that's fine. That's why.
Alright, do you want
to. No hate to Nana, just Dion.
Do you
want
to tell us a little bit about. Did I already ask you backstage if this was your first time doing
Rock Quest?
Yeah, no, me, Matthias, and TJ did Rock Quest last year. We made the regional finals in a band called Dead Man Circus. Some of you may remember a bunch of clowns playing really shit music. Yeah, so now, unfortunately, our vocalist and bass player, Sam and B, they were year 13, so they're off to the retirement village. And we've got Lockie and Dion now. Yay. Hopefully this year we do a bit better.
Cool. It'll be a great time. You guys are good? We're ready? We've got a microphone now.
Ready?
Cool.
Okay.
Please give it up. This is our next act, the Boy Boilers.
Thank you. Do we have any boys who would like to be boiled in the house? Come on to the front here. All of you who want to be boiled. Falling out of time, song, we call it The Tale of Captain Blue Balls and His Army of Pirate Ants. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.